from not available.
Are you kidding me? You're calling me? Hello?
Yes, hello, ma'am. Good afternoon. Am I speaking to Ms. Saragosa?
Yes, you are.
All right, now, ma'am, this is David, and we're calling you right now regarding for your electric bill from Atlantic City Electric.
You're so full of shit. I'm gonna take this phone and shove it up your ass. Would you asshole stop calling my house, you fishing, DDoS, DDoSs.
All right.
Okay?
Goodbye.
You're a fucking asshole. I wanna fucking rip your teeth out. So call me some more from Edom Foods, you faggots. Good afternoon. Bye-bye. This is David. David who? Yeah. David, I'm gonna freaking punch you in your face. I'm done. You don't call my house for this bullshit. You're nothing but fakes and you money hungry bitch. And you messed with the wrong family. I don't care how much money you got. Hey, you made the friggin' Bernie Madoff made millions. Don't matter. You made your friggin' millions the wrong way too. So your ass can go to jail for 100 years. You stole money. So is Jill Riley, the bank teller, related to Dennis Riley from Edom Foods? Oh, yeah. He put my husband put Dennis Riley's name down the day he was getting money for the loan for the car after I had my car accident. He bought a car. I get into a car accident because my husband messed with my brakes and didn't get me tires, right? I'm the one that gets into the car accident on April 3rd, 2014. The next day, he goes out and buys himself a car. Who's selfish now? And then puts Dennis Riley's name down on there. For one thing, a week before I got into my car accident, April 3rd, 2014, my husband was putting new brakes on, but he put one bad brake and one good brake on. Nonetheless, my rotors were ripped apart. They were torn. They were dug in there. Along with not good tires either. So my husband comes home yesterday. He knew I had a bad day. And he comes home. He grabs a hold of me and kisses me. I'm trying to talk to him. He's like, no, you're not talking. And he's kissing me. He's got his arms all over me. So I don't know if he was just trying to be different as a husband or what, but that he's got to make up for what he's done to me in my past. Because I won't have it no more. This isn't happening. And it's happening. Not now, not ever. Not no more. Now, again. Dennis was supposed to be my buddy. I always talk to Dennis on the phone. Oh, he's in the cooler. Yeah, he's in the cooler getting sat on. Is that why he had a whole friggin' hole in his pants all the time in his crotch? Because the chick kept grabbing his crotch, right? We'll see how that one works out for you. We'll see how that works out for you, I guess. Don't trust me. I don't trust him. I knew something was going on from day one. And that Joy girl, whoever that blonde chick, looks as skinny like me, but she's taller than me, that my husband works with. And if I was walking around at Omer Source Bergen and he liked my ass and legs, what makes you think he's not going to like that too? And say something about that, because as soon as she started working, I wasn't allowed to go see him at lunchtime no more. I'm going to go visit him one day. Or he tells me I don't know when I'm going to have lunch. So that I can't be there at a certain time. He don't know when he's going to have lunch no more. That's all right. I know the scam. I know what the fucking game was. I know it. I figured it out, and ain't nobody going to pull the wool over my head no more. I'm going to pull the rug out from under your fucking feet. You call yourself a Christian? Yes. A pissed off one that's been messed with for too many years by these friggin' scumbags. These millionaires who think they're going to get away with what they've done to me. And then they come in my fucking town and try to run and walk around with their fucking high horse. I know that. I've got money. I've got money and I've got power. I don't think so. You're going to get that ripped out from under your rug, too. Under your feet. I got money and I got power. I got power. Oh, praise God. Oh, my gosh. I'll keep praising God. All right, Mark, here's your pizza.
You are what has been done for you. Don't you know who you are? You are more.
Praise God. I will keep praising God until my words are of God and I'm not so angry with this world and everything and everybody that's done to me. And I'm putting the pieces together one by one and I'm not going to like it. Okay? You can rule one town, but you ain't coming in this town. Oh, well, yeah, we are. We're all going to rule it. And we're going to make sure we keep stealing from you. Oh, too bad. We didn't want her to be raised by her. I don't care. You don't steal a child and think you're going to get away with it. Promise you let you mess with the wrong family and the wrong father. Because now I will make sure your father heard to us. And then some. Well, God will do that. Because you're going to be in hell anyway. Praise be to God. Hope is in front of me and my children. Peace be with us.